Nice to meet you.
Good to meet you.
Yeah, I'm a freshman here, so you're new, I'm new.
President Jones!
Many things attracted me to the university.
And I could not be more excited for the state of Washington.
We are on the cusp right now of cancer vaccines.
Helps people relearn how to move their limbs.
The goal of this is to enable people to feed themselves.
I've always wanted to do science that helps people.
Trying to reduce those fatalities, trying to reduce crashes, is extremely personal.
Let's go.
Being able to be the best that I can has been a huge dream of mine.
People don't really feel comfortable getting on a bike, and I want to change that.
It's going to observe asteroids to supernova, and it's going to change how we understand the universe.
I've been a proud dog my whole life, and I'm happy that I can finally say that I'll be a proud dog for the rest of my life.
This place has been so amazing to me. This is my commencement as well.
I'm nervous. I'm excited.
It's very helpful to have all the people with carts here helping me move in.
Yay!
There we go.
Dante's Divine Comedy. Wow, how did something from 1544 survive till today?
The name of the poem's Mountain to the Sea. It's gonna outlive all of us.
Cherry tree's bloom time is getting a little bit later. A delay in the bloom time over the past 6 decades.
Things are gonna change really fast, and it's really important to capture since we don't know a lot about it.
And just being on the front lines of discovery as a scientist.
I'm just so proud to find better solutions to some of the grand challenges that face our society. This is just the beginning. It's an amazing beginning.